following along, last week I did a ball joint, and today I'm going to do a control arm. I imagine after doing it last week that it's going to be a faster process, so follow along.